the sounds around us. But why are they all the same? Predictable, boring music limits perception and does not allow you to see the whole spectrum of colors and pains. I will show you what you have not seen, what is hidden behind a wall of templated music, but so familiar to us. I will show another world where everyday rules and dogmas do not work. We go far into the past. In those days when the gods lived on the earth, and other worlds were close and opened only to those who accepted the faith. The composition tells about a hero whose soul went to heaven to rest in Elysium. But not everything is so simple, even in legends. Outside of our world, near the gates of Paradise Fields, the soul was rejected. The warrior hero was informed that all his exploits were murders and betrayals. Having seen Paradise Fields with only one eye, the soul rushes stone down into the abyss. On the way to the kingdom of the dead, the only interlocutors are conscience, nostalgia, memory, grief, despair, sorrow. All these emotions will accompany the thoughts of the hero throughout the composition. At some moments, hope will manifest itself, just for a short while, exactly until it is stifled by sadness and caustic resentment. Resentment for their false ideals. About the song, the story is filled with antique motifs and legends. Sacred and religious notes are present. It is important to choose the right sound and scale, since antiquity is different. For some, these are ballads about war and barbaric interventions, and for others, it is a subtle soulful song about internal torment and grief, which has settled in the soul forever. The lack of a lyrical component does not complicate the perception of information. Basic tools and harmony give a complete understanding and immersion in history. The atmosphere is above all, but the dynamics should be at the level. Do not forget, we are composing an interesting and unusual melody, which means that the combination of good and evil, light and darkness, joy and grief is quite appropriate here. About the genre, how to convey all the emotions and feelings, because everything sounds great in the head, but it's so blurry. For this you need to decide on the genre, or maybe you should not limit yourself. Both options will lead to completely different results. For starters, it is better to stay within the same canon. However, the same method will help emphasize the color and mood. If the foundation is laid correctly, the second method opens up greater potential, but it can further dissolve the main idea of the song in a huge stream of melodies and styles. Moreover, our composition will be interesting even within the same genre, because the potential allows us to convey much more than we hear in most popular compositions. The ability to create simple but interesting melodies is mastery and skill. Do not worry about the perception and complexity of the parties. Our rumor is too accustomed to a limited number of chords, so any way out of bounds is confusing. But this does not mean that this should not be done. It is possible and necessary. Otherwise, in a couple of decades, all music will consist of one note, which certainly will not go beyond the limits of scale. Need to surprise and wonder yourself. Each additional step, each exotic chord, each modulation broadens the horizons and makes you look and hear in a new way.